Suzann Pettersen and Entourage, they seem to have her making a small takeaway before the actual swing and then have her doing some drills as well. This setup includes an arched lumbar spine and an exaggerated forward spinal flexion. The golfer then takes a practice swing which is very stiff, and it's something she's obviously trying to incorporate into her takeaway. As a result, she tightens her scapula and shoulder area, and because her right wrist bends backwards or extends so much, she has an internal rotation of her right shoulder. All these arm positions are retained till the end of her backswing. All the body does is a lateral flexion of the left trunk and knee. Her trademark start of downswing has always been the dropping of her right shoulder back and down. However, the tightness of her right shoulder and the positioning of the upper arm joints now prevent her from dropping the right shoulder down. As a result, halfway down, she has a highly rounded kyphotic curve to her upper spine with a protracted shoulder blade and an internally rotated shoulder. The result, her right shoulder comes forward of her right toe during the downswing so that she has a smothered club face at impact, which will often result in inconsistent ball flight. Given her top of backswing position, some downswing early extension is absolutely inevitable.